Well, Casey White has been sentenced to life in prison. He's the inmate who escaped from prison with a prison guard last year. You may remember this story. They got all the way from Louisiana to just outside of Evansville, Indiana. That's when the prison guard, Vicky White, killed herself. The life sentence is on top of the 75 years that Casey already serving for attempted murder.